Hi guys, just a quick update. It is the 15th today. I've had my last uni class until 2017, which is weird. And I'm just on the way to see the 1975 tonight. And I'm wearing the Jeffree Star 714 lipstick as eyeliner because I can. So yeah, the rest of this video is probably just gonna be footage from the show. So I hope you enjoy and I shall see you tomorrow or the day after.
I'm sorry. love. I just want to say, you don't understand how much this means to us, and we love you. Listen.
Love you, Dad.
We've been in America for like 3 months. That was fucked up. No. It's an amazing place full of young, compassionate, liberal people like yourself. And we were there during the election, and we were here during Brexit. We picked our fucking timing this year. And the thing is, right, it's obviously, the obvious thing is that it's very sad to see not just young, but young, progressive voices of change being drowned out by like regressive ideas. It's sad. But the thing is, if we are the liberals, if we are the left, if we are the young, the black, the Muslim, the gay, we have to understand that all of this shit, these paradigms all of race and all this kind of stuff, it seems to make sense, but that's not really what it's about. A lot of these people who voted against what I believe the majority of us stand for, most of those people are so disenfranchised by political systems that they wanted to change. And it's our responsibility, yes, to be pissed off, but to be not patronizing and be compassionate. And this song is about all of those things. We love you, Lama.
Explosive, explosive, I'm never kidding. Anybody with somebody else.
just got back and I am so freaking tired. Like, I think you can tell in my face that I am absolutely exhausted, but it was really good. And I just wanted to end the video on me actually talking, considering it's supposed to be a vlog for Vlogmas. So yeah, this is what I wore. It's a bit odd, but I thought it was a can get away with it kind of odd, so I wore it. I just tucked this shirt into these jeans that I love because they are super comfortable.